Hey guys, welcome to the Great Outdoors RV. My name is Mate, and today we're going to look at the Rockwood Ultralight 2604Ws. Rockwood construction is, bar none, the best in the industry. And I know a lot of guys would say that about different brands, but this one is true. The reason why is because these are a vacuum bonded wall instead of a pinch-rolled wall. A pinch-rolled wall has about a 1 in 23 chance of it delaminating, or the wall starting to peel apart from itself, because that glue eventually fails because they got a wood chip in there or some dust, or the glue just wasn't the right consistency, or the humidity wasn't correct, or the temperature wasn't correct when they put that wall together. The way these guys do it is they have a giant stacker press that sucks out all the air for a period of time while it's gluing and bonding. So the statistic is you're much less likely to have a problem with this wall. In fact, this has a 1 in 900 chance instead of a 1 in 22-23 chance of it having problems. This 2604WS is a rear living room, so two chairs in the back. Two slide outs, one super slide in the living room for both the couch and the dinette, and then a wardrobe slide in the bedroom area with a second entry to get into the bedroom from here or from the main entry over here. Some cool features about this particular guy: it does come with an outside grill, so that way you're not having to cook your steaks and fish and have your camper smell like steak and fish for the next three camping trips. You can cook that out here. It does come with a separate table that you can fit right here next to the grill. And then this has got a quick connect, so this guy pulls out and connects to your grill right here, and it just feeds right off of your propane tanks. This guy has a TV antenna as well as a 110 outlet and a spot to hang your TV from inside. It pops off and you can put that right out here if you want to. This does have the LED light strip all the way across the awning. It is a power awning, so it's just a push of a button to get it in and out, as well as a light out here, outside speakers, as well as the amber light for a bug light if you wanted a little bit softer light to not attract as many critters over here. The suspension is one of the best in the industry for here. This guy has the torsion suspension instead of the leaf spring suspension, so it gives you independent suspension as you're running down the road. In addition to that, these are radial tires with aluminum rims filled with nitrogen. So you can tell the nitrogen by the green cap. The aluminum rims make it so that it doesn't rust over time. And then the radial tires are better than a bias ply tire, so that they don't pop on you like a bias ply might. And then the nitrogen fill is better handling, longer tread life, better braking, things like that for you. This particular coach does have the Emerald Edition, which is this nice oyster color to it. Has upgraded countertops inside. It has the frameless automotive style windows on it. This is your second door entry, and you'll notice they put the nice large grab assist handle both on the main entry and your second entry. This has the gas strut so that it opens the door so wide for the bedroom, because the power awning's right here, so that way the awning doesn't get in the way of your door. Over here, you'll notice these are the nice slam latch doors with the metal catches on it, so that you don't have to worry about those little plastic catches breaking off over time. You'll notice this is an all aluminum structure as opposed to a wood structure. And then this guy has electric landing gear on it, so you just push a button for the landing gear to go up and down, as well as a solar port built into here. So if you wanted to plug in a solar panel, which we sell in our parts store, you can plug it right into here and it will charge your batteries over a nice sunny day, and you can just point it to wherever you need to. On the front here, you'll notice that this has two 30-pound tanks as opposed to 20-pound tanks, so a little bit bigger tanks underneath here. Power tongue jack with a manual override if you need to, as well as a light to be able to see what you're doing. And then this has a TPO front cap that is more resistant to cracking and spidering over time as opposed to a normal gel coat cap. Over here, we do have the gas electric DSI hot water heater, so you can Turn this guy on for our gas side or the electric side or both, giving you a total of 16.2 gallon recovery rate for your hot water heater. This guy weighs 5963 dry, so very half ton towable. GVW got on this guy is 7262, so again, very reasonable for the amount of towing ability for you. This guy has an antifreeze inlet as well as a black tank sewer flush built into it. So if you needed to winterize your coach, it makes it very easy by just turning a valve to get the antifreeze into your system. Otherwise, you're taking apart your water pump to be able to do that, which can make a mess and it's a lot more work. The black tank sewer flush basically has sprayers built into the tank. So instead of having to dump water down your toilet and the water going into just one area of your tank, the sprayers spray out all of your tank. So it gets it a lot cleaner than a different way of doing it. Outside shower is built into this guy, hot and cold water, as well as a satellite inlet input right here. And then this guy has a fully enclosed underbelly with 12 volt heat pads on the tanks, as well as heat pads wrapped around by the dump valves, so you don't have to worry about freezing up if you're going into some cold weather, especially if you go over some cold passes and stuff like that. Those 12 volt heat pads will even work as you're plugged into your vehicle, and those are protected down to negative 11 degrees. Back here on the rear of the coach, this has a 30 amp connection right here. It has the nice little LED light to tell you if you're plugged in or not, so that you know what you're doing, as well as controls for the back stabilizer jacks. You'll notice this is a hard shell instead of a soft shell, so this is gonna last a lot longer instead of getting ratty after just a couple years. It also has the Furion camera backup mount built into it. So if you wanted to add a Furion camera back here, it's very easy to do. You just pop the plate off and put your camera in. And then you would get a little screen if you do that you would just plug into a cigarette lighter right into your truck. And there's virtually zero install for that. You do have a ladder back here as well. And with this being a vacuum bonded back wall, whereas if you push on the coach on your competition, you'll notice it's very loose. This guy is fully vacuum bonded, so this ladder is going to feel a lot sturdier, as well as this roof is a vacuum bonded roof. So that's super important because it's a bowed roof, which you usually don't get unless you go to a trust system or a wood system, I should say. But this is a fully walkable roof. So you don't have to worry about staying in between where the trusts are, where you would on the competition. Also, this is a TPO roof instead of a rubber roof. So that means you don't have to put UV protectant on it every year. It will chalk less. It's more resistant to abrasion. 12-year warranty on it. Let's go check out some features on the inside. Inside the 2604WS, one thing you'll notice, this is a stainless steel feel to it, as well as a pull-out sink faucet. And then this does have the stone-casted sink built into it. The nice thing about a stone-casted sink is it can handle temperatures up to 500 degrees. So if you put a hot pan in there, you're not gonna melt through it. This is also a true Corian DuPont solid surface countertop, as opposed to a just a normal solid surface, no-name brand that's about a third of the thickness that these guys are. These are swivel rockers back here, and then these shades are the day-night shades that are pleated. So instead of a mini blinds, these are a little bit nicer. So that's your night shade and your day shade and how that works. Another nice touch that Rockwood does is they have little individual reading lights right here that you can point to where you need to and be able to see what you're doing. As opposed to a lot of competition, we'll just have one light right here and call it good. Now, the other cool thing is you can turn these lights on and off. They have built-in buttons to each one of these, and they're LED, so they will run off of power of about a tenth of the power that a normal incandescent light will run. They're also a little bit brighter, and they won't fight your air conditioner nearly as much, because instead of running at 200 degrees for an incandescent bulb, these run at about 78 degrees, so a lot cooler. They don't leave the burn marks in your plastic that you'll see a lot of times on the other kind as well. This guy does fold into a bed if you need to, as well as the booth dinette folds into a bed. and then this guy pulls out for a drawer, and then they, on this other side, they give you a nice spot that's bigger. So if you wanted to put bigger stuff over here, you can do that. And if you wanted to get to stuff more convenient, you would put it in this drawer. I wanted to show you this because this does have a 10,000 gallon built-in water filtration system. It's a residential grade one that will filter down to 0.9 micron. That's really nice if you're going to a campsite and you don't want to bring all that extra fresh water with you. You can fill up at that place and be able to use your water and not have to worry about contaminating your lines and your tanks and stuff like that. This guy is a extension countertop, so you can leave this on or take it off depending on if you need the extra counter space to work with. I also like that this is all flush for the countertop, for the sinks, as well as the countertop for the stovetop. That's super nice just because you have that much more counter space to work with. And then the other cool thing about this guy is it has a knife rack built into the back, as well as when you fold this guy up, it's a built-in backsplash. This oven is a 22-inch oven as opposed to the competition of a 17-inch oven, so it's about twice the height that you would see compared to a lot of other guys out there. Another thing, you'll notice this has a nice size refrigerator. This is a gas electric refrigerator, so that means that you can run this off of dry camping. If you're at a spot that doesn't have hookups, you can run this. Some of the competition, they're just doing the electric ones, which are a far less expensive refrigerator, but the problem is if you aren't plugged in, your food isn't staying cold. Another cool feature that you get is CoachNet. There's a number right here that's included in the coach. Usually inside one of these cabinets, and it just happens to be right back here, they'll have a sticker back there that has their 1-800-247 roadside assistance number. So you can call them up for RV assistance if you're stuck, need to know where the nearest campsite is, need to know where an RV repair facility is. They can help you with concierge services and all kinds of things like that. This guy does come with a TV. It's about the width of this boxed area. This is also on a mount, so you can be able to swivel it to the correct way, as well as it pops off, and you can take this outside and have your TV swivel to the correct spot as well. This guy has a stereo system built into it with an SD card, USB, video in, HDMI in, DVD player, Bluetooth, IRV technologies, so you can even download an app for your smartphone if you want. It's nice to be able to listen to your phone or listen to your music from your phone outside by the campfire and be able to switch songs, turn the volume up or down, things like that. Let's go check out the bathroom and bedroom area. Here in the bathroom, you'll notice that the sink is a little bit larger than a lot of the competition, so you can actually get both hands in there and be able to do what you need to do. And they all add all the extra things that you need. So you have the towel rack, the soap dish, the toothbrush holder, the medicine cabinet, more storage down here, as well as storage back here for a nice sized linen closet. High powered max air fin with a vent cover over the top, so if you leave that fan open and running, it's not gonna, you don't have to worry about soaking all your wood in here. So yeah, again, they've done it right. They've not left out all the features that you would want inside here to give you maximum use of your space. Back here in the bedroom, you'll notice that this is a walk-around bedroom. This is a Serta mattress, so it's an upgraded mattress, a little bit more comfortable than your typical entry-level RV mattress that you'll see. Individual lights that you can turn on and off, as well as speakers back here that you can control from your stereo system that you can turn on these speakers, living room speakers, or the outside speakers all individually. It does have the built-in charge system over here, so you have USB, two USB and one 12-volt outlet right there, as well as 110 outlets on both sides that are GFI protected. So that's nice to be able to charge your cell phone and stuff like that off of just your battery. And then over here, you'll notice that there's a good amount of room for storage. So plenty of room to hang clothes, as well as some cupboard space above here as well. And then more space over here to put stuff. And then this guy pulls out as well. And then if that wasn't enough, you also can lift this guy up and and get a little bit of storage underneath here, as well as some nice drawers underneath here as well. And they pull out all the way. They're not the kind that you can only pull out halfway. They have the nice metal ball bearing glides. And you'll notice this is all framed with aluminum instead of wood. So again, if you look at the competition, you'll notice that they might be missing these struts. This might be made out of wood, which these guys are building it far superior. So thanks for joining me on the Rockwood 2604WS. If you have any questions, you can call me. My name is Mate. My phone number is 970-313-4337. I'd love to answer any questions or help you out. I also have financing here. We are set up with several different lenders, both local credit unions as well as national banks that understand the RV market and can give very competitive rates and terms. We also have a full parts and service department, so any kind of warranty, any kind of upgrades that you want, we can accommodate you as well. Our web address is thegreatoutdoorsrv.com, and yeah, we'd love to help you out. Thanks for watching.